Today, the clinic, get a bit of a kick out doing this with the kids.
Yeah, no, it's good. The parents bring the kids down today. Obviously, the team isn't going that well, but it's good to see them showing their loyalty and getting down here today.
Gave away a prize there before too. What was that?
Yeah, it was some bicycle company donated a bike, and one lucky young Crow's Nest member, she won a bike.
Good. You're nice popular area of the clinic, mate, so good work. Keep it up.
No worries.
Sloaney, out here doing the clinic, enjoy these sort of days?
Yeah, it's always good to look at some young prospects, and I don't know, there might be a future Bernie Mitz finisher down here.
Never know. You remember doing them when you were a young fella? You remember any big stars that ever did
I remember Dean Rice came out to the Upway primary school.
Right.
And yeah, had a little
special
coaching clinic
pride.
With him. Yeah, special pride.
Gloria.
I loved him. He was my hero ever since then, even though I'm very good at Kilda. Dean Rice was a hero for me when he came out.
So we've got 150 Rory Sloane fans now, so keep it up, mate. Good
work. I've dished out a couple of my badges to make sure the badge gets out there. A few free ones.
Good work, Sloane.